J-Man Gaming Knox Twitch. We're in for a hell of a treat tonight. We are here for devs and to fuck bitches.
PG-13, fuck that. Rated R all the way.
Shit, it might make it to rated X. Stay tuned to find out. J-Man Gaming Knox, follow me right now for quality content. I am Beer Slammer. I do not have a Twitch because I'm not as cool as J-Man. That's why you should follow J-Man. Brought to you by J-Man is not gay.
I'm half gay, though.
It's the body spray that just attracts men and women. Comes in 6, 12, and 14-ounce cans. Alright, back to you, J-Man.
Oh, fuck yeah, this is good shit. Oh, are you, Shay?
What the point? No,
it's the Empress. Oh, she's gonna reset her system.
I'm not gonna lie, I kind of lost it there. I had something in mind. I had to go up to gay spray.
Fuck it.
I just straight rode with it at that point. I love this emote, dude.
I don't know if I have that one. I don't think so.
And it's just in, your mom's even watching this Twitch. Every now and then we might make her Twitch at Fortnite. She does a shake leg every now and then. She says, oh, J-Man, slam me like I'm Beer Slammer.
I'm clipping the first 15 minutes of this just so I can keep listening to it.
Brought to you by Gay Be Gone. It just might make you a little fruity.
No way. There's my baby.
And the girlfriend has arrived, so we just might have to PG-13 or rated R this.
Hell no.
We might have to take this off XXX. Like, this shit was gonna be better than the fucking hub. And we know which hub I'm talking about. Not the corn hub, but the P hub. Brought to you by Google.
I personally like X videos and XNXX myself.
I'm making Twitch content.
What?
I told Dr. Tardy to make Twitch content. But I just turned around, the wife is fucking, like, is recording me.
She just sent that to you. Oh, fuck. That hurt. Ow! You're looking at her like a bitch.
This is gonna bother me.
Why?
Her right Joy-Con goes like down.
Oh no.
Like it's like
I drive below me.
It's gonna bother me. Beer, ready up.
Can't
tell what to do if you like
that.
I want that.
I do too. Is it in the shop?
Yeah, it's in the shop.
I'll have to go later.
How much is it? It's like 600.
I think 300 or 500.
Shit, my mic was off. Eat the booty hole! Eat the crusties off the chili rings!
Oh, fuck.
cheese and crackers off the chili.
Fuck that!
Eat this poop hole!
I was taking a drink.
I'm trying to eat my burrito, damn it.
Eat that burrito's booty hole. So, Beer, do you play Dead by Daylight?
I never heard of it.
We gotta get you playing Dead by Daylight.
You so fun, especially if you do your favorite.
And Lady Empress is back. Let me tell you, that's one fine player.
Wow.
Brought to you by Google.
Wow.
You know what else you can find on Google? Anything you want. Anything you want on Google. From porn to Amazon. Amazon didn't get anything you want. Even extra large dildos. With vibrating and rotating tips. In various sizes. Small, medium, large, extra large, and fucking huge.
I finally spawned in, guys, and I'm over here.
I have no idea why I'm just like hyper tonight.
Fuck it, great content for me.
Should I get Trevor on? Oh my god.
I just like made my wife's story. Like, she put the whole Pornhub thing on Snapchat. Ah, you lit me on fire, you bitch! Ah! I'm on fire!
Y'all fucking good?
I got 10 health now. Whoever lit the house on fire, fuck a whole bunch of you.
Your girlfriend kind of torched me and lit me up a little bit.
Ooh, hot. She knows how I like it.
Hey man, it's my game.
Oh, it's your game. Yeah. Did you figure something out?
Well, it's Fortnite, it's not my system. Cause I went on other games that I had on the system and
thank you.
They're fine.
Thank you. Don't kill that guy, I'm gonna go fuck his skull.
Yeah, go for it, I don't care.
Oh, he's hitting me ball all over his head.
No, I was trying to make sense.
Come here, dick.
No, not
oh, you like that, don't you? You like that, don't you? Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Somebody get my card.
I love a second.
Save my girlfriend.
No, I'm getting there!
I'll suck you off if you do!
Wait, what?
Save
her. You think we would? I mean nothing. Oh, of course I fucking find small after I take a big pot. Fucking dick.
Are you doing that thing?
Oh, baby. What?
Are you doing that thing since you've been home?
Yeah. It's really bad.
Yeah. I'm glad it's fucking
you. I love you.
Yeah. I'm gonna text you tomorrow.
Jordan, go reboot me.
Tyler, she's gonna be short.
I'm nowhere near
reboot. You better start getting there.
I'll be back.
Okay. Should I get Trevor out?
We got a good squad already.
I'm only gonna be on for like an hour. I have work in the morning.
Wow.
Shade, three moo-moos just came out of a chest.
I'm on my way! Just me. Oh, Colson.
You know, who said she's fucking mad?
When I moved out, I'm a little fucking ill, but.
Come home to me.
That's a
Wait.
Wow, not one fucking rescanner thing in this entire goddamn place I was at. Good appointment.
I mean, we need a girlfriend.
Woo!
You need a
reset
scanner,
J-Man. You're still need to do that scanner finder.
I have one for you.
Wait, what?
I have one for you.
Oh,
thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm on my way towards you. Stay out of your car.
I'm also in a fight.
Well, I have Boo-Boo. I'm on my way.
They're fucking me. Oh, they fucked me. Well, it was a pleasure playing with you guys.
You're right. I got you. No worries.
Yeah, you'll have to go all the way to Weeping Woods. So, yeah. And it's my car's already in the storm.
Well, I run out of that.
Oh, there's like three of them. I say,
out fast. Mother, enemy! Well, I think you couldn't be the sort of car. I'm trying, dude.
I know, I'm watching you.
And I ain't got no gas in.
I mean, you have 5 seconds. And it's not gonna matter. And my car's out. Oh, there I am, Bruce.
That's you.
I just like this, everybody to come and get your car and get it. I have no mats.
I need help.
Damn. 9.
You did great, what? Babe.
No. 10.
What? Yeah, we're not spreading apart anymore.
Well, I'm sorry, it wasn't loaded in on time.
How the hell I shoot right between his legs?
Oh, getting fucked. Wow, you got fucked by the group too.
And my boyfriend's calling.
Take that and get the hell out. Hey, try not to die, Sharky.
If it's in asshole mode, so he's gonna play some COD.
Go for it, I don't give a shit.
Is that why he called you?
Yes.
How nice-ish of him to let you know, I guess?
Yes. How long he let me know?
Beer Slammer's gone. Wait, why is it saying Trevor's on? Shows that he's on with Fluffy. Yep. Very suspicious.
That's funny, what's this other girlfriend?
Welcome back again.
I had to unplug everything.
Damn. Did it work though?
Yeah.
Noise. I love how Beer said he wanted to play with people and now he's just going like that. How rude.
Oh my god, a nipple.
Looking the cat.
Wow.
I don't know if that happened. Ooh, got me. Red vines. Good try. Alright, return to Luby for Empress!
Okay, I'll be back. I gotta see what the butthole is called anymore. I gotta pee anyway.
Alright.
I've been hydrating so much I've been peed like any half hour.
Tisk tisk.
Well, I'm also sick, so you can't blame me. I'll be back soon.
Are you still there, Sam? There.
What the hell kind of skin is this?
You can cry into my bosom.
Gilded guy. Yeah. Is that my headphones doing that?
You should have 3 items coming to you, Sam. Very nice little emotes. No! I'm gonna kill her.
Oh my goodness.
Out there.
Oh, you're playing squats?
Oh, Shay! Oh, she was back. Still gotta use a recon scanner, so I'm gonna go over.
Where are the Ferrari time trials?
There's one over here, but there's no Ferrari over there, so you have to find one. I found mine over at the hatchery, the little gas station, and I could drive it over there, and that's where I did it at. But I need to go over to this IO base to get a scanner. Oh, fuck me. Death is all the way at Caddy. What are you doing? I need to look at chat. I do super. I do play Final Fantasy 14 online. I look at the name, Super Lizard. I gotta get into the mindset of checking my chat every once in a while.
I'm here. I'm gonna sneak in right now.
Okay.
What you could do is have your stream on your phone in front of your computer. That's what I do.
That is true, because I have two monitors, but I never look at the right screen, because I never think anyone's going to chat with me right now. I can do it. I'm not going to get in that mindset.
Nobody does it to me, so I don't really care about it. I hate being sick.
Yo, same. Do I play Final Fantasy 14? I do. I play Final Fantasy 14 online.
I might get Red Dead.
I was thinking about getting that game.
It's on sale on the PlayStation Store.
Nice.
For like $10.
Cause like I played Red Dead two and all that, and, like the main story shit. I loved one; it was really good. Red Dead Zombies though, oh, you can play it like so good. I think that one my favorite.
A Ferrari.
Oh my god, a Ferrari! Why am I not because of ammo? I hope people can hear me, because like, I never know if they can hear me on stream or not. Like, I'm always afraid like no one's gonna hear me when I talk to them. Okay, I can hear myself on my stream. Oh, I think Super Lizard went away when... I kinda get it. Pop into someone's stream real quick and see if they're any good. I know I'm not. Oh my god, there's people in front of me. There's three people in front of me. Ah! They're shooting me. Escape, 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 escape. Ooh, a chest. I'm here for you, baby.
No, leave me alone.
Where y'all at?
We're coming over to you.
That's a big ass crab. She gets paid to eat. People pay her to watch her to eat.
That's kind of gross.
I know!
No, thank you. They're over near me.
Curtis.
for 33? Yeah! Good job, BB!
But people pay you to eat.
God, that'd be my dream job.
It doesn't do. I mean, I'm in public. I don't like people staring at me when I eat.
I want people to pay me to eat at their food. Like go to the restaurant, go to their home, eat their food. Oh my god, that'd be fucking fantastic. Is that what you want to judge your cooking? Mmm, delicious.
Yummy.
As long as it's not fish, cause I can't eat fish. There are people over there.
Oh.
Yeah. Woo. Babe, there's a big shield potion for you. You need to come take it whenever you get a chance.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to crush up some cherry pits and then use my cyanide test kit to see how much cyanide is in the cherry pits. The key to this is that the pits need to be chewed up. They need to be broken up so that the amygdala is released and it releases the cyanide from the amygdala.
There's shots over there.
So strip number one will turn any cyanide that's in there into cyanogen chloride. And then the next strip I dip in will turn that into a blue color. Do this for 30 seconds.
What the hell?
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me.
Okay. I would say this is around 2 to 3 parts per million, anywhere in there. Definitely not greater than 10. So I had 4 parts per million, so that's
about. Ooh!
Damn.
Fuck yeah.
Now the wiggle board, whatever amount you land on is the amount you get to spend renting your hotel room. I'm going first.
I have 26 followers! Oh my god, yeah!
Hotel stay. One, you have to sleep in the bed.
Oh, you bastard.
You have to take a shower, whatever the circumstances.
They're gonna finish you.
At your hotel. Alright, Andrew, here's your hotel for the night. Here's your goodie bag. How about it?
shit. That's a shotgun. It's not gonna go that far.
There was a tree glitched on my screen. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I had that same problem.
That's what I was seeing at the side of my screen.
Like, I was like zooming in and like the fucking tree glitching through my fucking thing will be there. Like, what the fuck's happening? Alright, get your booty in here. Okay.
Just made it to my hotel?
Fat.
Big.
Nah.
Yes.
No.
I'm gonna kick you. Yes, yes, that's right. As punishment, you must look the ugliest.
My boyfriend's adoring me. It's her drink of dreams.
I mean, is that really anything shocking?
Can't send Fluffy an invite. Every time I do it says invalid.
He is away, so I don't know.
I hate to say it, but I gotta go to bed.
Okay, baby. You get some, try to get some good sleep.
I gotta get up and work for early in the morning.
Okay. Did you get your emotes though? Like all of them?
Yeah, I just did them.
Oh, I was kidding. Sorry.
I got this one.
Fuck yeah. This is a free one.
I got this one.
Hell yeah.
I got... Hold up.
Of course, yeah, it is.
This one. And this one.
Yeah.
Okay. I go to sleep. Good
night. You want to call me later? No one else is really on. I need to make some new friends. Like, I only have like 20 friends. Damn. I'm posting. Group, see if anyone wants to join.
Great Scott!
Groups. My group. Only in 5 Fortnite groups? Damn.
Look, everyone, it's the Zodiac Sun's version of dressing up is just wearing anything that isn't sweatpants. That's me, and I will be taking no further questions. Thank you.
Why?
you know? Oh, he's in the restroom. Okay. So I noticed he's being a little aggressive towards you. Are you okay? Just let him grab it. Okay. All right. I'm just checking in. And listen, if you're not okay, you order an angel shot. Okay? If you order an angel shot, it's fine. Then just take it away. Okay? If you order an angel shot.
There she is.
Welcome to the stream, Honey Bunches.
Honey Boo.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, my ears.
Hi, Mickey.
Sorry. Hi.
Welcome to the stream.
Oh, Cheyenne, you need to talk to your boyfriend because he told me I was overweight and I needed to buy some weight loss pills today.
So he chose to die. That's what he chose to do.
Yeah, so he chose to die. Exactly. I almost fucking killed him. I'm not even kidding, Dave, because Mike wasn't here to fucking rip him a new one. I was on the phone with Dave and I was crying.
Can you lower the voice? I'm sick. I have a headache.
Oh, I'm sorry, Annie.
Is that what you and Des were talking about earlier?
What? About Trevor? Yeah. Yeah.
So he's chosen to die. Okay, I'll get his grave ready.
Yep, and Dave had to get on the phone with him and be like, fuck off. Don't talk to your sister like that. Like, legit. It was bad.
You were letting him stay there when you don't have to. He should be grateful.
Thank you.
And, like, more respectful to you.
Exactly. What?
Where's the soy sauce?
Oh, shit, we might not have any.
Check my
we might have to buy some tomorrow, so go put that in the fridge. That's fresh sushi. I'll eat that tomorrow.
Your comment went perfectly with what I just said.
I'll bring it to my dad's. My dad probably has. If not, I'll ask my dad to grab some.
I think he realized.
What'd I say? Sushi?
I said in my ass, and that comment was perfect.
I didn't hear that. Alright, guys.
Yeah, he's ignoring me, so.
Fuck him.
It's because he's overly shit faced.
So that's why
like,
he's
and I mean, like, he took my friend's bottle of vodka he left for me. He took it. And, wow. Like, just drank the whole thing. Yeah.
Okay,
he's
call him over.
On a level.
Call him over into your room. And let me know when he's into your room, and I'll put my good teeth in there.
Okay. Mike's gonna be like, why the fuck do you want him in here?
I could tear open his asshole even more.
He's probably sleeping. Hold on, I'm gonna go check and see if he's sleeping.
Fuck him.
Give me 1 second.
God, I would love to do some giveaways once I'm bigger.
Yeah, he's knocked the fuck out.
Okay.
That's why he's not answering you, because I just walked in there, and I thought he was faking with me, so I pushed his head back, and his head slammed against the futon.
Oh, well.
I was like, oh, shit! I didn't realize you were really sleeping, and I held his head, and I, like, rubbed it. I'm like, you all right? And I kept slapping at it, and he was like, ugh! And I'm like, all right, you're alive. Bye.
Oh, Lord.
At least you're, he's unfortunately not dead, so that's alright.
Sucks. Did you guys play with Fluff?
No, he's ignoring us.
He was on earlier. Oh, he's on now. I didn't even realize. I played with him earlier.
And he said he's away. I sent him invites.
I'm sick, so I haven't played it with anybody. Oh, well, I feel so special. I get to play with you while you're sick.
I've been sleeping all day.
Is that Cheyenne?
Yeah.
Yes.
Cheyenne, oh, Cheyenne, Mike made like $120 tonight working.
Nice.
Yeah.
Hey. You want a cookie?
Pretty good. I know, Travis.
I want Sam's cookie.
Travis left those and a fucking coffee. I was like, hell yeah, this is my morning coffee. Two shots and a coffee. This is my morning coffee.
No. Not when you're going out with your daddy, Kevin.
Oh, I'm kidding, babe. I wasn't serious.
I'm making sure.
All right, where are we going?
Jesus Christ, it's Sam's cookie. I gotta make sure of that shit.
He's streaming, so J-Man.
It's rated R, fuck it.
It's rated R, fuck it. Alright, whatever.
I gotta visit Camp Cod, Kenny Quarter, and Misty Meadows. And
I gotta go over here and mark eggs.
Okay. Have fun.
Alright, I marked the eggs already. What else do I have to do? I have to...
Everything.
Oh, I have to go to Slurpee, so I'm gonna go to Slurpee since it's right in the...
Thank you, Sinister Bells, for following! Saturday. That makes us 27 followers strong! Woo!
Hell yeah!
My ear.
No.
Sorry. Oh, fuck yeah, you're from the Discord group? Hell yeah. Appreciate it.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I'm so excited.
Oh, I didn't bring Navina, but I brought Navina.
My lighter was the one
in the car that we were using.
Hey, Bubba.
You missed me? Got Fat Butt right under you.
Hey, Fatty.
Mike's been gone all night at work, so, like, the cats are like, oh, he's home.
Hey, Papa's boy. Gotta get to work.
Well, I hope you can hear me all right, Sinister. I don't know if my mic always works or goes through, but I hope it is. Oh, dang. 8-month-old? Mm.
Girl, I feel you got an 8-month-old. I mean, I don't have an 8-month-old, but I'm a mom, so I've had one.
Okay, what? Good. They hear me fine. Thank God. I think I finally fixed the issue with my mic on Twitch.
I know.
And you want to know something? I chopped all those mushrooms. So.
Hell yeah, chop those mushrooms.
Good job, you want a cookie?
Swear to God.
Cheyenne goes, good job, you want a cookie?
Yes, I would like Sam's cookie, please.
Ooh.
I can't help with that.
No, but you keep. I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say.
You probably should have said.
I was gonna say, well, you can help with that and join us, but.
Ow. Wow. What?
I don't want no cookie but yours.
I know, Mike. We get it.
Save some for me.
Save some for me, cause... I love you, J-Man.
I should stream Final Fantasy 14. That'd be nice.
Hey!
Meow. Sorry, my cat's meowing at me. Catty.
I was supposed to get a kitty today, but it didn't happen.
No, why not?
She canceled on me.
How rude.
Yeah, after I say that, you shut up, don't you?
Oh my God, Michael, stop.
Is it just me? No. I wish we could drive like the buses on the map.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be dope.
Yeah, we're all adults, Sinister. I know, I may not sound like it, but I am 26.
I'm 32.
I'm 23, but I'm 6.
Yeah, you're sick, and everyone's equal. I hate how, like, late I get, like, the chat.
I know, that happens to me when I stream on Twitch, too.
24 going on 25. Woo! Young squad.
There you go, girl. Youngie.
I don't know if they're a girl or a boy.
Oh, there you go. Whoever you are. Whatever you identify as, there you go.
Yeah, we don't objectify here.
We don't.
You better stop shooting at me. Okay, they are a girl. Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Okay.
Uh-huh. I'm at Caddy. Give it to me. There we go.
Give it to me, son. Only Sammy can do that.
Well, I mean, if you want to offer.
I'm not offering shit. Get me in trouble, motherfucker, I dare you.
She's like, Michael, she's trying to solicit.
I don't think she would, though. I don't think she would.
I wouldn't. I would go to Sam. I'd be like, Sam, get your boy right.
I know, the rainbow is so pretty. I'm glad they put that in. It looks so nice. I wish they would have done something with it, like maybe like at one end there'd be like treasure or something, like a good chest. Maybe they will. I'm hoping they do something with it.
But I like that everybody's giving it crap because everybody's leaving now, but yeah. This will be one thing that says nobody cares. Wait, what?
You know, like the rainbow stuff that's in the item shop you can get for free, right?
Yeah, I got that all.
Everyone is leaving because of it. Like, people are leaving.
Why?
The game.
Oh my god, I don't like all this LGBTQ stuff.
Oh my god.
I'm a little bitch.
Let me cry like a little fucking bitch.
Exactly. Like, who cares? If you don't like it, don't look at it. Don't.
You know what? All the people that left because of it are probably campers.
Probably.
Or homophobes.
They're probably little pussy-ass campers who just sit there and can't handle a match, so they sit there and wait for everybody to kill each other.
Like, if you don't like something in a video game, you don't have to get it. Like, you don't have to associate with it.
You don't have to buy it. Like, but they're acting like douchebags because of it.
And it's not
like,
the
and
end
I
of
take
the
offense
world.
To that because I'm part of the LGBT community, and what the fuck is wrong with it? There's nothing wrong with it, so go fuck yourself. In my eyes. Sorry, excuse my language. I know we're on stream.
No. Oh my god, they literally bought the song into Fortnite.
But like, it's just stupid, man. Just like...
I hear ya.
They brought this song to Fortnite!
I need to tell you.
What happened?
Oh, they brought, Call Me When You Want. To Fortnite.
Ooh.
You know what the last name on the house was? Sandoval. The show Vanderpump Rules.
Yes, Sinister is big in the LGBT community.
Oh my god. You shouldn't have said that. That
Why?
Makes you look so
like
gay.
My wife watches that show all day, every day.
Yeah, I do watch that show all day, every day. This is for a
Probably
fact.
Probably just sex with his dog.
He's like, no, I'm what? Not. But I get that question a lot. I started laughing.
Oh like, no! You won't fucking shoot at me. I might die. I'm gonna try to fuck.
I'm coming.
Where is everybody?
I'm coming. I'm all the way over on the other side of Misty, but I'm coming.
G-Man, I'm coming!
Hi.
Oof. That's right, come after me again. Fucking alien looking bitch.
I'm here.
Oh yeah, I sent the freeze by the way.
Bloop. Oh.
Haha!
Can you stop shooting at my butt?
But it's such a nice butt, though. That's why they want to shoot at it.
That's a tail.
I'm also bisexual in this. And proud.
Oh, I'm bisexual too.
Same. Very proud. That's why it pisses me off when people act like idiots.
Oh, that chicken kind of scared me for a second. I thought it was a person. I got scared by the cock! The cock frightens me!
Alright, I'm gonna go up the stairs.
Hey, Jamie, look at me, look.
You need to trim your bush.
Hi. Hi.
Trim your bush.
Nah, my bush is fine where it is.
Here, Shay.
Thank ya. Yeah.
I gotta pick those up. I'm gonna run this way. Oh, I hardly get any friend requests. Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess I should check my Facebook because I did post it. I'm looking to make some friends.
I knocked on the... I knocked on the UFO, the best. They're right over there.
Stupid bitch, don't jump like a little bitch.
They want my booty in the groceries.
Oh, hell no. Hi, Fluffy!
About
hello,
time.
Hello.
Jesus. Late to the stream and late to the party.
Yeah. What was the last one, man?
The party's here.
Mm-hmm.
Where is that fucking... Shit, they got me down there right here. Nice.
There's someone on the roof over there. Or the... there. Hindenburg 44 shield.
Shit.
I got someone on me. Like two of them on me over here.
You idiot!
I shot you!
Nice shot, Emperor.
Guys, over here!
Nice!
Get their cards and go get them over here, Caddy.
Ah, oh, shit! Nice!
Hi, Fluffy!
Hi, dear, how are you?
I'm okay.
She's like, hi, Fluffy!
Mm-hmm. I was concentrating.
I know you are.
I filled a ball with this one.
No, fuck.
I get out of that.
I didn't want to drop that. Oh, no, 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 no.
You can get a gold FFL scar from Googie Mod.
David's birthday's coming up, right? Next week or something like that?
I thought it was, Trevor's.
Trevor's just win.
August 2nd.
I know it was somebody. That's right. That's right.
Really? How am I missing?
You think it's shotgunned?
Bitch, get off me.
So hey, you guys know what the best part of Michael working at a Chinese food restaurant is?
What?
You get free Chinese food.
I get free crab rangoon and free beef mushroom chow yolk anytime I want it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, the fuck, can I go to
Twitter? Ronnie?
You can share, please.
I would.
See, your girl is sick here.
Chinese food isn't the best if you're sick, though. Mm-hmm. Three people. Three teams left.
Cheyenne, Mike said we're gonna buy you Chinese food when we go there.
You don't know. This restaurant up here is bad.
Is it?
Yeah, I get sick off of it a lot.
Okay, so here's what I'll do. I'll have Mike's work, because they have like sushi and everything. I'll have them make us like a huge order, and then we'll bring it all on ice. So it doesn't go bad for the car ride, and we'll keep replenishing the ice.
If it swims, I can't eat it.
If it's what?
If it swims, I can't eat.
Okay, well, it can be anything you want.
I want chicken fried rice.
Okay, I can bring you that without it going bad. So that's perfect. She just wants chicken fried rice and orange chicken.
It's a 4v1.
It'd be like the food pantry. No, I'm kidding. I'm just saying that because we went there this morning. We had to go there this morning, and we got a gift card for... They're pretty nice here. They gave us a gift card for fucking Stop and Shop. I was like, hell yeah, give me $40 to shop for food with.
Hell yeah.
Oh man, I gotta get rid of the thing.
Not bad though. Second place. I feel like second place for like Fortnite winners. I mean, for Fortnite players though, is like, if you ain't first, you're last.
All right, Ricky Bobby.
I feel like it's Ricky Bobby territory. If you ain't first, you're last.
So, Ricky, you sit out.
I didn't even see how many kills I had. I probably had none.
J-Man's that way five, I can eat. I'm four, I press a three.
I got more than Shay. Well. But I'm now up to 26 subs.
Alright guys, I'm probably going to jump off for a few minutes so I can eat and watch my show, but I'll be back on once I'm done eating.
Or you can watch the greatest streamer of all time.
Oh, actually, yes. I will eat and watch your stream. Actually, I'll just sit out and eat and watch your stream. I don't even need to because I can put my speaker on. It'll go right through my speaker.
So I gotta search 5 ammo boxes next, okay. Take the cock out of your mouth, Empress.
I don't want to.
I guess we'll have fun later.
We'll either learn the deep throat or take it out.
Okay, I gotta use a recon scanner.
Yeah, on an actual person.
Oh, right.
Enemy.
Oh, I did that earlier. It was quick. I did it, like, fast.
Then drive a Ferrari through the storm.
Oh, hey, you guys want to hear something cool and funny? What? Okay, so let me show you this picture. Hold on. I didn't know they have Ferraris in the,
Yeah, they just got them in.
Yeah, and look what I just did. I did my personal, look in the group text.
Bought a Ferrari?
No, I built the Lego Ferrari.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and I didn't know they had it out. Like, I saw it, I think, yesterday or something. And I was like, what the fuck? This is crazy.
Now you can say you own a Ferrari.
Yep. I own a Ferrari from them. It took me, like, 45 minutes to do.
I got pissed off at.
Yeah, she did.
It's one of those, the city, the police city ones.
Uh-huh.
Fuck, it didn't. I almost threw it around against the wall.
Oh. It took him 3 hours, really, bro? Okay. I got a, like, what is it? Wooden hatches? One here, one here, or one up here?
I gotta go over here, so we can go over.
We can go this one. I gotta go up here.
Is there a gas station over here by Craggy?
Yes.
Yes, right here.
There was one right next to my yellow marker, or there was one at the blue marker.
All right, I'm gonna go to the gas station see if there's a Ferrari in there.
I'm going right here. I found a Ferrari earlier, like right here. You know how that there's a that tow truck right there?
Yeah.
Right there.
Sorry for.
Yep. Nope. Yep. You're absolutely right. Yeah.
Nope. There's no Ferrari there.
Oh my god! Why the fuck are there so many people landing here?
Well, then I gotta do the same thing.
I'm going over here. Fuck that.
I gotta go there. I need the fucking Chimera shard from there, people.
J-Man, congratulations on your wedding, bro.
Yeah.
When's your honeymoon?
Oh, or did I miss that already?
Shit, I missed it.
And me and Death are actually dating now.
Oh, what? Congratulations, brother.
Been dating for almost a week.
Good, man.
Like, honestly, just sat down and kind of just like, you want to actually date? Yeah. All right, fuck yeah.
Cool. Ooh, I'm happy, man. Happy.
We're already having plans of her moving over to Texas with me.
What? Good
because
job,
of her bro. Situation with her horrible mother.
Mother, yeah, no, that shit's... Yeah, it's just crap, bro.
Especially since what she did the other day. It just still has my blood boiling.
Oh, does it? Did she do something stupid?
Yeah. She doesn't want anyone to know, so I'm not going to...
Yeah. Yeah.
But just know that you would want to kick her ass if you heard what happened, what she did.
I know she was telling me like before, like her mom still thinks like she's in high school and shit like that.
Mm-hmm.
Like she thinks like she said her daughter's like messed up. She's messed up a little bit, and she thinks her daughter's like in high school or something.
Like I get her mom has problems, but like god damn.
There's a wooden what the fuck? Construct a wooden.
I mean, I know what can piss off Fluffy though.
What?
Trevor's being a dick.
Wait, I'm sorry.
Trevor's been really fucking much of an asshole lately.
Oh yeah, yeah, he is. You know what? It's crazy. What am I supposed to do over here?
Are they shooting at you?
Yeah.
Alright, let me see if I can go around silently and fuck them.
Fuck them. Did that guy go here maybe? Oh yeah, there it is. Oh shit.
What the hell?
Got it, yay!
I'm like really tempted to break up with him.
Oh.
Like I said, you should. We all think you should.
Alright, I'm heading back to Craggy, guys. You guys are not even near Craggy. Shit.
Mm-hmm. I'm over here.
Yeah, I know you're at, yeah.
I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, it's fine.
So you literally spawned right by me. Got that done.
Who's here with me?
I got one of them down, and I shot some of the others, but I have no ammo left. I did what I could to distract them from you. But now I'm hurt bad.
I'm coming towards you guys.
I need AR ammo. We also have a recon scanner, so you want to be careful. I have no heals whatsoever.
Yeah. I was just throwing a thing at you.
Oh, I never saw it. Of course.
Oh shit, who else
is still in this? I knocked one.
I'm sorry, Nikki. Hi, I didn't see you. I'm bad looking at chat. Hi, Nikki. I gotta look at chat better.
Well, I got J-Man's card.
Yep, I'm on my way that way now. Are you eating pot rockets?
Yeah.
Oh, there's two of them.
They're called,
there's three of them there.
They used to be called aftershocks, and I work at, I can't think of it. I work at Cracker Barrel, so I just got a bunch of old candy.
Yeah.
I think these taste a lot better than Pop Rockets today, though. A little sweeter.
Get him! Get him! Get him!
Oh no! Oh no, 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 come on!
I'm on my way back.
Mimu, activate!
What is it? What the fuck was that?
Staringum.
A boar.
No. Yeah. Oh shit! Damn it!
Help, Luffy!
Damn it, I killed one of them though. They're coming out the doorway. Careful. You don't have grenades, that'd have been sweet.
I had like 6 grenades in my body.
What? Ah,
he jumped up after you shot down. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good job though, not bad guys. Not
crafty
bad.
Crafty little fucker.
Yep. We're going back to lobby?
Yeah, I got one kill.
Huh?
Is the kid done eating?
Oh, I don't know.
Let's just try to touch his glasses though.
Oh shit, I went back to lobby. I'll meet you back in there. Excuse me.
Wake up.
I don't
want. I'm not feeling well, so it's like draining my body. I can really very nice.
I feel that.
Oh god, I gotta defeat Riot.
Yes, I'm done eating.
Mark an alien egg.
I was watching the thing on my, hold on. So you guys don't hear it. I was watching it, listening to it on my speakers.
Ooh, playing Team Rumble. Nice.
There you go.
I do want to show you, like, I built a whole house for Des, and we furnished it, and I built the wedding.
No,
I had to fix a lot of your mistakes.
I already sat out before.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
She sat out first.
She's in the back, which means she sat out first.
Yep.
Yeah.
Sat out. I'm a good bitch.
But me and Des fixed a lot of your mistakes we found.
So he's like, damn it, I gotta play another round.
No, it's no problem. He was like, he's in team deathmatch, and I was like, I'll sit out. Oh, I just looked at it, saw it differently.
Anybody want to work for the post office?
No.
No, I heard no. There.
They drug test, I'm good.
I get blisters too easy on my feet.
I hate our post office here.
No, well, they only drug test the first time.
Oh, really? So yeah. If I get past the first drug test, I'm solid?
Yeah.
I legit like.
But what if it comes back just marijuana and I have a medical marijuana card?
I don't know about that.
Okay, I was gonna say, can they hold it against me, is all.
They shouldn't, because it's legal.
Yeah, that's right? What I was thinking. If I have a card, I don't know why they wouldn't.
As long as you don't smoke on a job.
Well, that's the thing. Here? I have to for my pain. Okay. So it probably wouldn't be a good fit
no,
for me.
No, but not like probably not at the time of working. You would have probably had to do it after work.
Well, yeah, I would wait till after work. Yeah, I would never work on a job anywhere.
Yeah.
I mean, like, smoke on a job anywhere.
She's like, I wouldn't work on a job. Yeah, we know you wouldn't work
I'm
on a job.
I'm a little drunk right now. I have a good work
you
ethic.
You were drunk at like 4 o'clock in the afternoon. What are you talking about?
Listen, hey, that's because I got nowhere to go.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
If I was a teacher, my ass would not be drunk.
It's always 5 o'clock somewhere.
Yeah, I know, and I'm just messing with her.
Well, Nikki finally played with me drunk.
You would pretty much quit alcohol.
Oh, I did. It was fun. Every 2 seconds, I was getting, I'm coming, boo-boo! And I'm like, I love you, Cheyenne.
Next thing you know, dee-dee-dee.
Is Mike there?
No, she went DDD. I stayed alive.
Exactly.
So I got DDD. I was bad.
I know. Like, she was saying she's coming. Then DDD. Dead.
But I don't know how, but I got the win. I think I recorded that video.
Because you're cracked. That's how.
Oh, my God. I suck. Trevor says I suck. Better than.
No, you don't.
Definitely better than
him. Are you kidding me? Don't ever listen to Trevor. He sucks worse than any of us.
Yeah.
He's terrible.
The taste is not when it goes down your throat after you blow your nose. Where's my beer? I can't. Should I be drinking?
Well,
if it kills the bacteria in my system, fuck it. It's alcohol.
It kills bacteria. You're like an alcoholic. I love it. She's like, if it kills the bacteria in my face, I'm doing it.
Hey, if rubbing alcohol fixes outside boo boo, drinking alcohol can fix inside boo boo. Okay.
Yep. Thanks. Oh my God, I'm laughing so hard because I'm such an alcoholic, and I sit there and tell my brother all the time he is one. I'm such a pot calling the kettle black, but he's worse than I am. Like, he wakes up at 8 o'clock in the morning and I'll be like stressing out and he'll be like, you want a beer? And I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? I'll like flip on him, but in one way or another, I'm like, yes, I do. Yes, it's just too early.
That is funny.
Damn, I was really hoping that would run you over.
Nope, I felt that coming towards me. Like, I felt that, like, nope, I'm gonna...
You win this time.
Yes, sir.
I just smoked that whole cigarette. Oh my God. I just smoked that whole cigarette on Michael and I didn't even mean to. You can have a whole one to yourself. I'm sorry.
Michael, what's up?
I'm such an asshole. Fluffy goes, Mike, what's up?
Fluffy.
He said, hey, Fluffy.
I heard him. He's like, what's up, Fluffy?
Okay. Oh shit, that just took me where I didn't want to go. Damn it.
To my room.
Who did I just make giggle with that laugh?
Empress.
You may eat edibles, haven't you?
No.
Oh, damn. I got her laughing anymore. Like that now. Can you imagine when she starts eating edibles? Oh, damn.
I'm all out of edibles.
Aw, oh, damn it.
You should send me some.
Who, me?
Well, the guy I get it anyone? From, he's in Chicago.
Oh.
I'll tell you what. When I come to, like, the fort, oh my God, you know what it is? Trevor was telling me about Fort Knox. Fluffy, yeah. you told you about Fort Knox.
I don't know what he's talking about.
Okay, so Fort Knox is like, we all get houses in a cul-de-sac.
Uh-huh.
And live like around the corner from, right next to each other.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. He was like, I was talking to Fluffy about that one night. I called it Fort Knox, but the team Knox thing we all have, you know, next year, I'll bring a shit ton of edibles.
Yep.
Cause they're all legal up here.
Yeah.
So I can just buy a ton of them, grab my medical marijuana card and boom.
Yep.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Hold on, right here. Wait, right here.
I'm coming.
There's two people here.
Broke their shield?
Okay.
Right here. Watch, the grenades are going out. They're gonna kill me. Watch the dickheads.
I got 37 and one. Got him down.
Oh my god, you saved my
got
life.
Got one down.
Good job.
Oh shit, these motherfuckers
Empress,
took me.
Empress, get one of us. Empress, get one of us.
Oh shit, that's a team. Oh, that just sent me flying in the air. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, I'm covered. Okay. You guys good?
Somebody needs
a med kit?
I got a med kit.
Alright. Do you need one, Jamin?
I think we only have two, but I got 2 minis for
okay.
you.
Okay.
I got a med kit. Who needs a med kit?
Of it.
About damn time. Ooh. There you go. Eat. Drink. Be merry.
Anybody have any extra ammo?
I have a little bit. How much do you need?
Oh wait, I found some.
You did? Okay. If you need any, let me know.
I got 65 AR.
Alright, I have 73.
Hey! Got him in the
run. You got the kill?
Yes, yeah, sir.
Oh, fuck.
Get on! Get in me!
Okay.
He's
I'm like, okay! I didn't even look, I just went, alright.
Get what in the fuck? Me!
Thank you, sir.
Get out of here!
Let's go to this house right here, guys.
Get in. Oh my god. Get in! The storms are coming!
Oh shit!
No, we're
getting up. I'm on.
Oh, the house is on.
We're good. No, we're good.
It's locked, okay. Oh.
Yeah, it's not. Yeah. That's what I'm
saying. Knock this bitch down.
It's just gonna knock the shit out.
On inside? Thank you.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Get the shooting over
here.
He's
opening
up
all the.
I know.
chest for ya.
You need a scanner, don't you need a recon scanner?
The chest over here if you want it.
Empress?
Oh yeah.
Ooh, yes, it's legendary. Fuck yeah.
Got a whole team right here?
Yep, I'm on my way back that way.
Hold on.
Excuse me.
Okay.
I almost ran off the side of the mountain. Oh my god.
Yeah, you did. I saw that. I saw that.
You sure there ain't no animals in there?
They're right down and below us.
55.
Got one out.
36. He's down.
Good job. Somebody over here.
Alright.
Got him. Headshot. Beautiful.
Nice job. Alright.
I got some meat for you, Empress.
Yeah.
Do you want to eat my meat?
What is a sniper?
Mouthful.
Now look who's getting all the women now, you know? I'm very happy for this kid. Look at him.
Right? Like, damn.
Giving women their meat and shit. Now it's not no more for the fluffy man. Now it's the J-man.
Wow. They all forgot about you since you're working too much.
What?
Oh, God.
You're working too much, so they all forgot about you.
Yeah, I know, right?
Never fluffy. I'm a ride or die fluff master flex.
I need to find, like, I get some eggs, alien eggs.
Yeah, you gotta mark them. Just the problem is, don't get too close to them because then they start to burst.
Easiest way, if you go to the lodge near Weeping and just crouch down there, you can mark them real easy. Just crouch down to the basement and mark the eggs. Ooh, I saw that.
Yeah.
Oh, there's an artifact under the boats over here.
I know, I just can't build that well.
What I did was I just took the boat.
Oh. Down?
Yeah, I just entered the boat and
why?
Dropped
why
didn't right
you
on
do
it.
This?
I just built the boat.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I was thinking about just being a dick and blowing.
Oh, that'll be a dick.
Please
of
don't.
You, bro.
Please don't do that.
Let me get up.
Because I'm on
it
now. I'm like, fuck, please don't do that.
Oh, somebody's. Oh! DJ Man did it.
Next thing I hear, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee! I'll take that purple pump you have now.
I have a purple pump. Do you want it? Just don't kill me over it.
I'll kill a bitch over some good loot.
J-Man, come and get this 50 pot.
Oh, I just found one.
Okay, cool.
I need to find a sniper. Like, fuck.
Oh, there you go, J-Man, right there.
Oh, fuck yeah. I feel like the sniper, they just took the snipers down a lot.
I think I might have taken the ammo. If you need the ammo, I can give you it.
Yeah, I have like one bullet.
Okay, I think I accidentally took the ammo here. Yep.
I have some sniper ammo. I just be picking up shit.
Mm. Well, hopefully wearing gloves.
Sometimes. It was just funny. The other day, somebody was like, oh shit, what the fuck just happened?
Oh. I love these
good
things.
In my
web.
Oh,
if you're
the
falling,
nanite things?
Yeah.
Like, you could just throw that down and it would save your life.
Oh, nice.
But it also sucks if people are shooting at you because it slows you down and then they can get you. That's how I got the last one. Because he threw one and then I got him in his own nanite or whatever those fucking things are called.
Nanites. Yeah, nanos or nanites.
Yeah, I don't even remember what they're called.
The square bitches.
The square bitches.
There's 14 players still.
There's some grenades and a green AR. And some bitches shooting over here. Oh, I barely missed his stupid ass. Got a shield.
34.
Mickey, you're shooting at thing at a...
I know, another. I'm just not meaning to. I'm just trying to get whoever's.
I know.
Yeah. Fuck, they got me down. I'm in the storm.
No!
I'm in the storm at least. I crawled.
Hey baby, let's go!
Don't leave me.
Where the fuck are you? No, Nikki!
I'm right there!
Oh, there you are. Your car did not want to pull up for a second.
Oh, you finally got my purple pump!
Yeah, I told you I would! Like, thanks.
You're welcome. I
need shields.
Did you guys hear that Apple lost the lawsuit to Epic.
Yeah, did they?
Dumb bitches.
Yep. They lost it, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be able to have Fortnite Mobile on my phone soon.
Hell nice. Yeah.
Alright, we got one person left.
Ooh, let me try to get that
kill. You got this. You got this, Jay. You got this, Empress. You got this, Fluffy.
If you see him, let me know. I want to try to get this last kill for stream. But if y'all get it, that's alright. Do it for the stream.
It's over here.
Do it for the stream.
Do it for the stream.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
With a sniper. Yep.
I'm gonna fuck that bitch.
Fuck him in the ass with that sniper.
Ooh. Let me know. I need to kill him on stream. Where the fuck is he?
Oh shit.
Right here.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, J-Man comes from behind.
Right?
Come on, J-Man, kill it!
Yes! J-Man!
J-Man took a long ass time!
I know, like, I was like,
J-Man took a long ass time!
I know how bad I am aim at aiming.
He wanted to play it out for the stream!
Oh, yeah. I got 6, Empress got 2, Nikki got 2, five. J-Man got 5.
Shay, you bad.
Alright, so. I'll set out this round.
No, I'll set out.
Are you sure?
Depends on if Shay's even here.
Okay. No, Shay's here. I figured she was still here. Oh.
You forgot about her.
It's a beautiful flower.
Shay sent me something, but I can't see it because my thing's being stupid.
It's a dick.
She sent a picture of her brother? That's horrible.
Ew. I would throw up. That.
No, not the picture.
I know what you meant.
God.
Who would want to see that? Ew.
Cheyenne, honey, can you just give me a name of what you sent me so I know what I'm looking at?
What?
Was it the... It said you sent me a present.
Oh, you gotta figure that out later.
Oh, okay.
The emo.
Oh. This one?
Nope.
Well then I don't know.
So I got this one today. Let's see, where is it at? Hold on.
Alright.
I got this one today.
I love that one.
David gave it to me.
That's pretty dope. I love the popcorn eating one.
Did you hear that, Empress?
What?
I just took a snap. And find you on Facebook.
Excuse me. Y'all just got Rickrolled, bitch.
And Empress got a dick pic.
What?
What?
Oh, God. Wait.
She's like, wait, whoa, before I open anything.
You like that?
Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, nice, isn't it?
It's a dick on
what the hell did you really send her?
Okay, I'll send it to you, too.
Oh, no, please. Alright, please send it to me, because I'm kind of curious, surprisingly. Oh my God. Bro! Alright. That's a little bit bigger than I care for.
Yeah, I ain't messing with that.
I'm good.
I'm I like my insides intact.
Thanks!
I was choking on my drink.
You're choking on it, what?
He's what choking on her drink.
Oh.
I mean, I might have heard that wrong. That could be he was choking on something different, but I heard his drink.
What the fuck?
Nice!
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck is that, bro?
I typed in long dick.
Hey, he had to fucking take steroids to carry his dick. What the
fuck? Like, I don't know. I was like, that's a little bit too long for my taste. I'm all set.
Yo, that is long as him. He's
a bodybuilder just to carry his own dick.
And he's keeping it, and he's keeping it up too, which is the impressive part.
It's I think it's gonna land.
Not with him.
Yeah, all right,
I have to collect parenting books from Polly Hatchery or Retail Row.
Oh, I thought you were doing it in real life.
No,
not yet.
Can we go to retail?
Yeah.
Since Polly Hatchery is like a pain in the ass now.
Visit Misty Caddy. And Camp Cod in a single match. Oh shit.
That's easy. I did it.
Oh, I can do that.
I went to Camp Cod, then Misty, then Caddy.
I'm gonna start at Misty.
So we're all separating. Nice.
We're all going different places. Let's see if we all end up together. That's how friendships last.
Fuck it, I'll go over there then.
I just roll over the bed to cuddle, but I forgot I was single, so I fell off the bed.
Should I sit in the group? You know
that's
what?
That's funny.
Fuck it, I'm sitting in the group.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, you totally should. I can't wait for Trevor to wake the fuck up.
Well, I'm gonna send it directly to him, picture. Too. I should send it directly to him, too.
You should.
I should want to be one sending this.
I am 100% okay with this.
I did it. I also need to send him more feet pictures.
Please, that's punishment. Send him.
Alright, I'll show him my blistered feet.
Ugh.
Oh my god. He will get so mad. Do it. He hates feet.
Alright. I sent him the left and right foot.
Oh my god, I love you.
I even sent him a picture of the blister.
Nikki, come here.
I'm coming.
I'm right behind you.
I know, I'm coming, sorry. Right here.
I can't wait until like, someone look at the group chat and be like, what the fuck?
I'm gonna record this.
What are you recording? Me?
I'm gonna do a screenshot of me and Cheyenne playing
with her balls.
Saxophone with this biash.
This is hot surfer dude.
And I'll post you in it after because I don't know how to do that right now.
Oh shit.
Ooh, I need one more.
Wow, no Michael, one's over here.
Fair warning, don't open that Knox thing for a while. Just what J-Man sent, just listen to me. Just for once, listen to me and don't open it.
He's gonna open it now. He's curious.
Yeah, he's gonna watch. Yep. I hope he does, secretly.
like an hour from now, you just hear him scream. What the fuck?
Just go ahead, open it. I'm telling you. You're gonna realize after you do why I told you not to do it. You're gonna be like, I wish I listened.
Let her save your virgin eyes.
He didn't open it. He cleared it.
I'll send it directly.
It's about time. Do it.
You're like fucking whispering again.
You're in my headphones. You realize that, right?
Didn't do him.
Uh-oh.
Got him. They're down.
<He's> Oh, I'm a child.
Fucking eat you little bitches. Get away from me. Oh no, they're gonna kill me, guys. There's like a whole packet, like, alien wolves on me. And I'm trying to get away from them, and I can't.
Wheel. They're gonna die, but that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Wow, I heard that before.
Yeah, you have! Yeah, you definitely have. Plenty of times I use you for a win.
Yep.
No regrets.
And you showed Michael the picture and he rolled his eyes at me.
Of the dick?
Yep.
Yes.
Mine's bigger.
Yeah, you wish.
Pretty sure you wouldn't even be alive if his was bigger.
I'm not saying I wouldn't be alive if you were bigger than that. That's a huge ass penis.
I'm almost okay.
I don't know, you just kind of ditched me, so I'm kind of sour about that.
I'm
thank you, whoever picked me up. I had no idea you did. Yep. I'm gonna be honest. I was like, oh shit, I'm alive. I love that I keep making Empress laugh, though. That's making me feel good. Whether it's a giggle or not. I need to find ammo. I have like no AR ammo, nothing.
Oh my god, where are y'all at?
Oh, hi Fluff.
Oh no, what happened?
He hasn't talked in a while, so he could just stay seated.
Damn it. Oh my god, I was eliminated by big balls.
But you love those big balls.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Why?
There's people up there. I tried to save Empress before they got her, though, but...
How the hell are y'all way over there, and I'm right here?
I took a spaceship, and Shay took a vehicle.
Oh, well... Okay.
you can distract them, I can neuter.
Okay. There's one down here. Oh well, fuck me.
Well, I'm dead.
Oh, I'm alive.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, Fluffy's not feeling well. So he got off.
Fuck his horse, please.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get off after this game too, guys, because I'm gonna go to bed.
You need to get off the pitcher.
What?
You need to get off of that pitcher.
Oh my god. Never. That would, like, I don't even know what that would do to me. I feel like that would hurt, like, after, long after.
That's, like, will be huge.
Yeah, like, I feel like that would hurt a lot.
Yeah, he went down that way. After he took my stuff. Didn't even take all my ammo, all my weapons. Bitch. I'm love how, like, none of y'all went and got my card at all, either.
I didn't! I'm not
alive!
No,
I know you're dead, but Shay ran right past it. So did Empress.
Right past it.
Yeah, you did!
I'm sorry.
You're, like, literally right there when you ran past it and just never got it. And you could've, but, you know.
He's like, you could've, but...
Bang.
Whatever.
Someone's on top of that.
Some more dinner, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Why is someone riding the shark? Oh shit, I forgot to plug.
knocked one person.
I did. Sniper.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. This is gonna end well.
They're hungry for a kill. Oh.
Nice job, Cheyenne.
Nah, I got killed by Pump Daddy.
Wow.
First it was Big Balls, now Pump Daddy.
Wow. Alright guys, I'm probably gonna jump off for the night. I'll be back on tomorrow. I might not be back on tomorrow because I have my daughter, but I'll be back on Saturday for sure.
No, I just got back.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. I got sprayed. It didn't take the L out of me. All he did was spray. Well, I'm about to go play some GTA.
Oh, so you're leaving us too?
I want to see what this new update about, okay? Apparently you get a new heist, so.
We don't need her anyway. Okay, let's see. Should I be good duck or evil duck? What do you think?
Evil duck.
Fuck yeah. Oh, why is it in our squads? What you want? We're going to GTA, I don't care! Be busy!
Search ammo boxes.
That's pretty easy.
Try it. Yeah. drive a Ferrari through the store.
You know, I probably should update my PS4. I haven't done that in like a month or so. Where's my PS4 controller? Stream this a little bit more. Still need to grab shards. Oh. From Reek. Camp Cod, really? There's a shard over here. So if we want to go to, we can go to Camp Cod and we can get ammo boxes there. Some people over there.
Wait, where are you? Found it.
There's help! There's people!
Back here.
Here's a gun. Dumb motherfucker. I'll take that.
More people.
Teammate. I ran out of fucking ammo. You fucking serious?
Okay. Did you get the shard?
No.
I'm still with the I'm hot.
back there and do this shit again. Fuck those assholes.
Just found a gold grenade launcher.
Nice. Sniper, really? I picked up a fucking sniper and that was it. There could be bots though, because they just left me.
You have shield?
I have minis, yeah.
Ammo box. Where are you?
Right here.
Yeah, you in a boat?
No. That's a player.
Yay! Oh, there's a UFO over here too.
Yep. Ooh, that's a drop. Oh, hey, there was one right here too.
Who is the dude that's just walking around here?
Those are the henchmen. They're gonna be making a comeback.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah. They were here with all the Midas crap. If only I had a med kit.
Found some bandies. Wow. Y'all's gonna be tired.
I perfected the dick suck. I've been sucking dick since I was 12.
Oh my god.
Actually, no, I think 14. About 12 is when I had my first sexual experience.
Yeah.
My baby took control and I was happy. Nipple shot.
America, fuck yeah.
If only we were the greatest, we're the greatest.
Motherfucking girl, yeah. I need a Ferrari.
In real life or in the game?
In the game.
You sure not in real life too?
Nah, I'm too fat for that shit.
You can get it lifted. There's a big pot over here, carry it. Oh, never mind, you're way over there than you left me.
I was just running. Oh, here's a big pot. No, I got three big pots.
place has been searched. Ooh, there's shots down in Misty. Definitely people fighting.
This is my chance to use my rocket launcher.
They're over there. Probably gonna reboot. Yeah, they rebooted. Really? I can't shoot under the fucking car and shoot their feet. That's lame.
Are they dead?
Yeah, they are now. The golden scar there, you can take it. I have one now. I need a big pond though.
Yeah. Where are you?
Fuck yeah.
Shit.
Fucking bitch, he's right there. Damn.
Damn it!
They waited till we were done fighting too.
Defeat right, who's that?
That's that dude over...
Spaghetti?
Over here, yeah. Okay. You have to defeat him when he's aggroed.
I'm just gonna go over there and shoot him.
Make sure you have a gun first. Two more matches and I'm gonna head off to GTA.
I'm going to bed.
Well, after this match,
these two challenges.
So it was defeat Riot.
Drive a Ferrari through the storm.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the rainbow. Mhm.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, it's not. Oh, it's right here.
Yep.
So, are we going Caddy or Misty?
You can also just search that little house for weapons.
I think I'm gonna go to Caddy. Get my variety of weapons.
My God, excuse me. That was a long one. Empress.
Nope.
Do you want to talk about it?
No.
Well, hopefully you can live long enough. I can see if I can defeat Riot for you. Did that work, or did you get?
Yay!
Okay, nice. And me and Shay did it. She's the one that drove it in the storm and got it for both of us. So I can. Oh, I would have to. Fucking no, you'd have to be alive for that. But you're not gonna be alive for longer, especially if they're gonna camp. Try to get your card.
Bleh.
Oh my God. Oh, I'm burping so much right now. Yeah, thanks for killing my friend, bitch. Fuck. Of course I had to be reloading.
What? Said he kills you with a harvesting tool.
Really? Getting broken.
Alright, last one.
Hopefully we can get you it. Oh, it's update team, not it's update. Okay. can try to find a Ferrari over at the garage. I found mine over there at the garage. It is already 11:18. Supposedly there also can spawn at a Believer Beach and Lazy a lot. So if we don't find one there, we can look at Believer. Or if you want to go to the garage over there, I'll go to Believer since it's more dangerous.
Yep.
There's one over there?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, good.
Somebody stole it! Bitch! Oh my god!
And there doesn't seem to be one over here. So it looks like we're fucked for this round. Any Ferraris over here? Any Ferraris there?
Fucked up, bitch.
Find one.
none here. We're losing health fast. Ferrari?
Headshot. Yay.
Suck a dick, suck a dick, suck my motherfucking dick. Lazy's covered, isn't it? Yeah, it's way back there. Sorry, I was scratching my nose. To our right. Oh. Eat him.
Oh, I'm losing health. I didn't know I was on 15.
You want to drive out to shoot?
Wait, let me heal up. Alright, I'm good. What the hell, Jimmy?
You said you were good.
I thought you were driving.
Oh, but... snap!
You eliminated a sweaty dog. How dare you? Run in front, run in front, run in front.
I need some bullets.
Yeah, same. I need an AR. Speak of the devil.
Oh, I got me. I have 6 AR bullets.
We got this. I'm gonna get in this bush. I said this, you do the same.
No.
And I'm running. Oh wow, they just finished you? Damn. I would've shook you.
Damn. Alright, let's go to bed.
You're not even gonna try again.
Okay.